Hey guys, what's going on? We're back, Doom 64. Let's play map 21, Pitfalls. We got that weird glitch again. I've never seen that before. It's so weird. Ooh, that hurt. Thank you. teleporter that we used. I may be wrong. I might have to go back. Yeah, we gotta go back, unfortunately. Okay, this is weird. Alright, we'll take this for our way back. Oh yeah, we can use that. Kamikaze. Alright, now we can head back to where we came from after we kill this guy. Now we can grab our key. About this secret area down here. I'm not sure if you guys are present. If you look, that's actually an arrow. It's pointing right towards this area. Gotta quickly get in here and make sure we don't take a lot of damage. There's a radiation suit. This will grab that. the way we came. Through here. Actually through here originally, not the other way. We do have to go back that way, but I have to ask you to settle down, buddy. Secret, if you look at all these, this one's lighting up. None of the rest of them do that, so shoot that. Look over here, we get a mega armor. And actually, if we go back to the beginning, we still have a soul sphere that I haven't collected, if I'm not mistaken, so we can go grab that. We'll have 200 health and armor, so. Oh, yep, we're good to go. Full health and armor. We are running low on rockets, but we should be good, hopefully. Maybe we can get some more on the next level. I'm gonna use some laser. Weaken them up. Plenty more ammo for the chain gun, but we don't need it, so we'll just drop down. There you go, that's 100% secret run for the Pitfalls. Next map's gonna be Burnt Offerings, map 22, so stay tuned for that. We'll play that. Until then, you guys take care, and I'll see you then.